Hey guys, so I thought I would do a training video with Bryson here. It's been a while since I've done one. There he is. So I will not be changing his diaper, but I am going to put a new onesie on him, because this one's been on him for a while. So this is one of the onesies that I received that I won off of the stand. Normally I do wash my onesies first, but if I get something used, usually I wash it first. But I'm not doing that this time. This hat's probably gonna be big on him, but so I'm gonna put this on him. This is also another thing I want on this year for him. So it's used, but it's also new to me, so. A preemie size sleeper sure is baggy on him. Oh wait, let's see how this hat fits you, buddy. Might have to pin it. Yep. I'm gonna have to pin that. I need to go get a pin. I'm gonna get a safety pin. Your hair needs to be brushed. I'm gonna go get a safety pin really quick. I'll be right back. Okay, so in order to make hats fit, I usually just use these. So, takes pins. So I don't like having to take them out of the hats after putting them on. Well, let me get smaller. I will eventually end up over his face, but anyway, here he is. He's so cute. Okay. Next is Ethan.